want to go as far as we can.
Yeah, that's
what we play as many shows as possible. Yeah. Just
get out of Port Alberni and some shows too. Just kind of go elsewhere.
As a band, I think it's just see as far as we can take it.
Yeah.
I think it's just at this point, we're just enjoying doing it.
We're just off the excitement.
So, like, a lot of people are giving us a lot of hype, and I think that's just what's giving us our energy. I mean, we're pretty energetic band live. So.
My name is Hunter.
I'm the vocalist.
My name is Brad. I play bass.
I'm Kyle, rhythm guitar, and I do vocals.
I'm Darren, the guitarist.
I'm Connor, and I play drums.
We're from drums.
Can we get the Marshall? Hey. Can we get the Marshall amp for the drum monitor, please? Thank you very much. We're Forever Frost right here in Port Alberni. So,
make some noise!
Everybody get up right now! Marshall, through the drum monitor, please.
Fucking crank it, brother.
Just crank it. So, how's everybody doing tonight?
Did everyone enjoy?
I want everybody to make some noise for the other great artists here. And for the Zat Zoo Project, for the Rainbow Room, for supporting local music on Vancouver Island, because that's just awesome. You guys are fucking awesome. And this next song is called Wizard Eyes.
I hope you enjoy it.
Up! I want more people standing for this. We'll be right back. on the walls. The shade still too far. When I grow to this world built in my head, you weigh me down.
Both like that! Still with us? Louder! Are you guys still with us? We got one more song for you guys, maybe two, depending on the timing. But this one's a heavy one, it's a new one. It's called GP, and you can. You guys can ask us what that means after. Without further ado.
If you want to know the real name of the song, come find one of us.
Circle P!
Fucking bounce!